Construction crews may be to blame for a roof collapse at a Lakewood apartment building. Residents told us they heard cracking noises after workers stacked packages of shingles on the roof. Firefighters evacuated, that is, everyone before the roof eventually caved in. Investigators think the roof of a second apartment building could also give way. Those people are also out of their homes tonight. About 24 units in all are affected.